Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney.
Just Science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Here's the question for you.
Strips of paper are placed in a beaker.
The beaker is placed on a scale and the total mass is measured.
Then the paper is set on fire.
Once the fire burns itself out, the total mass is measured again.
How will the masses compare?
Will the mass be greater before the fire?
Will the mass be greater after the fire?
Will the masses be the same?
Or will the paper not burn?
Pause the video now if you'd like to think it over before we show you what happens. Paper is mostly cellulose, which is a compound made of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen.
When the paper burns, different compounds are made. Some are gases, like carbon dioxide and water vapor. Others are solids, like whatever the particulates are that make up the smoke.
The important thing is that these materials are able to leave the beaker. When the beaker is placed on the scale the second time, there's less material in it, so the mass is lower. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll join us again soon for another question.